An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on it.
Could Kane rise back up?
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Elbow drop!
The Big Red Machine is now under heavy pressure.
The Big Red Monster showing weakness here.
Powerbomb!
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Flash with a DDT to a kippa. The big dog is unleashed.
Roman seems tapped into his engine.
Uh-oh, Thor can cut off the win. The guillotine sinks in. The big tap out. Really no shame in losing that way. And Kane
has been eliminated.
Just Kane with a counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Lights out. DDT connects. Of Kane. And responds with a counter of their own. He switches it back around.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Reigns hits it! No way Kane is going to recover from that.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Had that scouted. Tag made, fresh man in.
Oh! I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And a kick out of only one.
What? What? What do you say? That
Kane, uh-oh.
Oh, boom!
Everyone is on their feet in this game.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Pow! What a shot.
Rocked with a headbutt,
but not done yet.
A second one.
Boom. Jeez. Now Kane's leaking.
He made it. Tag made.
Oh, man.
Watch out.
Look out below.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
For a schoolboy. Try it again.
Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turner. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Kane gets that set right back to him. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval of these superstars.
From the top. The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Clubbing four! Turning the tables! Kane turns it around.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
And a tag there.
Able to get there in time.
Predicament right here. Body slam. And another just non-stop aggression. And he's able to counter.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Coming down like thunder.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Foot to the belly. He's going for it all. Just reeling from that offense.
Well, all this chaotic tag action is clearly adding up. I'd be concerned if we don't see a tag sometime soon.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Jokes from.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad. Boom!
He's returning fire. Sent flying to the outside. Boom, what impact. This is what you call high.
Once more, setting it up. Whoa, look out. Just crashing down with high impact. A running hurricanrana. Kane keeps him away.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, I got to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Running hurricanrana.
Beautiful. Kane counters.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Saw that one coming, took advantage. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Rolls through. Look at the power of the big dog. Still on the power bomb. Heads up, fellas. This thing's about to get crazy.
Oh, what is he thinking? You sure you really want to do this?
Roman Reigns makes the tag.
Kane gets out of the way.
Good night.
Reigns got all of it. Shoulders down.
Remains the same. You'll have to go through hell to keep the devil's favorite demon down.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher.
The target's been acquired.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Two. And Kane has been eliminated.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He's hit off the tag. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Planted face first.
Trampling the opposition.
Kane gets that set right back to him.
Another reversal. Eye for eye here.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Slam straight to hell.
Warm up the hearse.
Cover. Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
He's about to do it. He's
again. And that might be just enough to win.
Try and end it.
One, two. He manages to kick out. What strength.
Unshakable, undeterred. The big red monster rises again.
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
What a dive.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Kane prevents the attack from connecting.
All the way up and down.
Chokeslam. And that took Reigns down.
Makes a cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
The devil's favorite demon with the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh,
Reigns turns that around. Uh-oh. Foot, meet face.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
This war is all but over.
A Superman punch.
The head of the table cinches it in. Guillotine of Prime. After everything.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here are your winners!
Huge win here in six-man tag team action.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.